I don't wanna play this game, man. Oh man. Oh man. This is not gonna be fun. Not gonna be fun at all. Me too.
That hospital footage organized.
Done.
You're calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray.
Yep.
From when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood.
This is so scary.
She had to have spent at least a decade downstream.
We'll have to. Whoa! What the fuck?
What was that?
Fuck.
What the frickity crack frick?
My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Yep. I got it.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone
this is very
on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest.
Oh! We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh my god. It's a nice locker. It's that one pedophile. I don't wanna play, man. I don't want to play anymore. Ah, oh, the door's closed. I've seen this. No tanks, no tanks, you. Not camera. Oh my god.
Fuck. Lynn?
I,
Lynn?
No.
I'm Lynn. Here for news.
This game is not gonna be fun.